Stem cells are talented cells which are first occurring in embryos, and then from these cells must be built all organs in the human body. And later on, we still keep in our body stem cells in bone marrow because we need to have a renewal of the blood, for example. We have them in hair follicles because the hairs are growing, and we have them in fat tissue and in many other tissues. We have so-called adult stem cells.